friends, so today I'll be giving you a little tour of my beloved kitchen. So this is pretty much of my kitchen. So let me start from this side. Here I have kept the hot water kettle and the food processor. I keep the food processor on this plastic sheet so that if there is any spillage, it is restricted to that area and it is easy to clean afterwards. Now I have kept my chopping boards over here and my chakla as well. Now these two little containers are for the ghee and oil. This is my gas stove over here and my chimney. Now this is my sink and my water purifier. Now these two cupboards, I usually keep the stuff which are required for food preparation in this cupboard over here, and my glassware in that. Let me show you this cupboard first. So yeah, there I keep my tea, sugar, coffee, my Bonvita, my masala container, my oil container over here. Now I usually buy oil in the pouch form, so I cut the pouch, fill the oil in this container, and from here I transfer in that one of those container. So yeah, and this is my this cupboard. Now let me show you my other cupboard. Now there I usually keep my glassware. As you can see, yeah, so that's pretty much of it. Now let me show you the other side of my kitchen. Here I'm having my refrigerator. This is my microwave oven. My utensils are the tools which I use for cooking. My knives and my other tools. Now this is very useful thing over here. This masala container. Since every masala is in display over here, it is easily accessible. So I like this very much. Now this corner is a designated place for my potatoes and onions. Okay, so as you can see, I have placed this little piece of sheet or plastic beneath the onions and potatoes. It's just because the peel, onion peel, it usually create a mess. So just so that it is restricted or to here and does not spill downwards, I've placed this and it look nice. Now as you can, this is my water container, water storage container. As you can see, my water purifier here does not have a container. So every time when I have to drink water, I used to switch on the water purifier, then fill the water. It was kind of tedious job for me. So instead I bought this. I fill the water in this and then it is easily accessible. Now here, these three cupboards, I usually keep my purses in that, and my breakfast things are snacks over here. So let me show you my purses first. So yeah, these are my purses. It's, and I've put a label on it. It's not that I don't know which purse is there, it's just that I look nice, that's why I placed or put a label on it. Okay, now let me show you my other cupboard. Now these two cupboards are for the snacks and breakfast. Yeah, so I've kept my cornflakes, muesli, my oats, my lobia, my jabe, my honey, and dalia and everything over here, and biscuits and noodles, pastas over here. Okay, so okay, there. Now these cupboards are for utensils, and over here as well. So this is pretty much of my kitchen, I think. Now, so yeah.